Ever seen this in the Device Manager and wondered what Microsoft Device Association Root Enumerator is? It's an enumerator that assigns a value to the rooted piece of software when a new driver tries to install its software on your computer. Not getting it? Let us break it down for you. This is the Windows Club. Microsoft Enumerator assigns a value to the rooted software, which is a software with root access to Windows, when a driver tries to install a software on your computer. Basically, if it doesn't work properly, some part of the device's driver you are using will not be installed on your computer. Also, some old ports like serial ports, Twine device and MIDI devices won't work if this driver is removed. At the end of the day, Microsoft Device Association Root Enumerator is a driver, and you can manage it just like a normal driver. So why are people curious about it? Other than simple curiosity, users report about noticing a question mark after the driver in the device manager. When you do face it, here are two ways you can easily solve it. Method 1. The first thing you can do is run the hardware and devices troubleshooter. Type CMD in the Windows search box and run it as an administrator. Enter the command as shown and press Enter. You can also copy-paste it from the description of this video. Follow the instructions to run the troubleshooter. Method 2. The next thing you can do is reinstall it. Right-click on Start and open Device Manager. Expand Software Devices. Right-click on Microsoft Device Enumerator. Click on Uninstall Device option and confirm it. Once done, restart your PC and it should automatically reinstall. So that's it. Subscribe to the Windows Club for all your tech solutions related to Windows. Thanks for watching.